Today's feature song is No Shame by 5 Seconds of Summer. Did you know Michael Clifford, one of the band members, started playing guitar because he was obsessed with Guitar Hero?
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Good morning, Cougar Middle School. This is Cougar Media bringing you today's announcements. My name is Madison.
And I am Aubrey. Today is Wednesday, February 19th, 2020.
Today's fact of the day is, did you know Scotland's national animal is a unicorn?
Sports. Listen up, football players. We have a football clinic every Saturday from 12 to 2. See you Saturday at 12.
Have you ever saved the tree? Well, now you can by buying a Crane Middle School 2019-2020 yearbook. Yes, that's correct, because now at a piece of $20, you'll receive all fantastical memories of all your joy from this year in an easily portable book. And you'll also save a tree because treeing.com plants a tree when you buy a yearbook for $20. What are you waiting for? Go to treeing.com and look up Crane Middle School now to order your yearbook.
Do you have any issues with your grades? If so, you should consider getting some tutoring. This is a perfect opportunity to improve your grades and receive extra knowledge that may help you succeed in future occasions. You can go to Ms. Heaton's and Ms. Golden's room for 8th grade math tutoring every Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. There will also be 7th grade math tutoring with Mrs. Garpita and Mr. Cervantes, and EL tutoring with Ms. Myers on the same days. Attending tutoring now to improve, improvise, and impress.
How does population density affect the quality of life? Increased population density caused the school to close. Increased population density increased the size of people's homes. Increased population density caused allergic reactions. Increased population density decreased the fresh water. Answer is D. Increased population density decreases the availability of fresh water.
Today for lunch, we're having pizzeria pizza with buttery glazed carrots. Tuesday for breakfast, we're having breakfast tornadoes.
Today we have one Cougar birthday. Happy birthday to Isabella Romero. Did you know that you share your birthday with Smokey Robinson? Smokey is an American singer, songwriter, record producer, and former record executive. Robinson was the founder of the Frontmen and the Motown vocal group of the Miracles, which is why he was also chief songwriter and producer. Have a very happy birthday and many more. Please come down to the front office to pick up your birthday card.
Those are all the announcements we have for you today.
Always remember, you have value.
You are important and original.